Hi, welcome back to Rebecca's Travels. Today we're going to be talking about the city Peterborough, which is in Cambridgeshire. So let's jump right into it. Now, Peterborough is a lovely city. It has some beautiful museums and parks. It also has a beautiful shopping complex as well, and just outside Peterborough there's different activities like museums, and again it's a lovely place to go and visit. It has a beautiful cathedral and some nice churches and some nice landmarks to go and see. The place also has some nice pubs, cafes, restaurants, and it also has some nice housing as well there. In Peterborough, from what I've seen, it also has other activities like other cities like large leisure centres, cinemas, theatres. A lot to keep you entertained. Again, I think it's definitely well worth a visit. It has some nice nightclubs as well around Peterborough, and bars. So again, it's quite a lively night out, just say. But that's like the same with all cities, especially major cities in the UK. Again, there's nice spots also to have a picnic, and again there's a great train station, bus station, to take you to other towns and cities. There's also local buses as well to take you to different places. Again, it is worth going. There is quite a bit to do, for all age groups, just say. So definitely well worth a visit, I would say. So thank you for watching. I hope to see you in my next video. Please like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Bye.